Hi, this is very important part of the transport phenomena. The two objects, Kronecker delta and Levi Civita symbol, are objects. These are certain formulae related to delta and epsilon symbol. They are widely used in proving some of the vector and tensor identities.